Tonight, I would like to pay tribute to the greatest entertainer of all time, Mr. Elvis Presley. Elvis was Las Vegas, and if it wasn't for him, so many performers like myself would not have the chance to do what we do in this town. He really was the king.